Jackky, Bhagnani and Neha Sharma visited the Siddhivinayak Temple to pay their gratitude for the success of the film Youngistaan, which is being appreciated by the audience.
This is just prayer that, you know, the response is great, just blessings from God that thank you so much for everything, and may more people watch it and the film becomes even bigger success.
Yeah, so gratitude mostly, yeah. Saying thank you for everything.
We always ask for God, and once the film released, we don't come, so, you know, so we've come to say thank you.
Jackky is really happy that the audience is loving the film.
अच्छा रहा, बहुत अच्छे reviews मिले हैं, बहुत अच्छा मजा आ रहा है लोगों को, और फिल्म पसंद आ रही है सबसे ज्यादा, हम उसके खुश हैं because at the end of the day हम फिल्म लोगों के लिए बनाते हैं, और लोगों को अगर फिल्म पसंद आती है तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
Directed by Sayyid Ahmed Afzal, Youngistaan also stars lead actor Farooq Sheikh. The film released last Friday and seems to have broken the dry spell for Jackky, who has been struggling to make a place in Bollywood since his first release, Kal Kisne Dekha, in 2009. Anamika Saxena, IANS.